Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to make a budget using Excel. Let's open up Excel. We're going to go to our Start button, All Programs. Let's find Microsoft Office. Let's open Excel. We're going to create a simple budget here. Let's say we're going to create a column called Budget Items. And let's say budgeted amount. Let's say spent. And in D, let's say difference. This budget is going to keep track of all the items we have budgeted, the amount that we are going to allow for those budgeted items, what we've actually spent on them, and we're going to calculate the difference here in this field, this column. So let's add some items. Let's say our mortgage, food, and let's say entertainment. This is real simple, for example. Let's say for a mortgage, we know exactly how much that's going to be every month, so let's budget out $1,500 for that. Now for food, let's budget, say $500. And for entertainment, let's budget $450 a month. Now let's put in there what we've actually spent on those. The mortgage probably doesn't change very often, so we spent $1,500. Now for food, let's say we went out to eat a little more than we thought we might, and we spent $600 this month on food. Entertainment, we actually didn't go see that movie on the weekend, so we only spent $200. Now we want to have Excel automatically calculate the difference between these items. Let's just click into the very first item row. We're going to create a formula. Type the equals key, which begins a formula. And let's click on our budgeted amount for that row. Now let's type a minus, and then click on the spent amount for that row. So this is going to calculate the budgeted amount minus what you actually spent. Press enter, and you get your answer. There was no difference between what we budgeted and what we spent for mortgage. Let's do that for the other two. Simply by right-clicking inside of that cell, saying copy, and let's paste it into these other rows. That maintains your references for your formula, meaning that it will only calculate for the row that it is currently in. So we were over by $100 on food and under by $250 on entertainment. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to create a budget in Excel.